Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We'll get a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'm not sure, but I'm trying.
There are many who depend on you, whether they know it or not. Don't doubt yourself, Cal.
Very nice. Hi there. Making a new friend? Locked. Don't fall behind. BD, can you slice it? Excellent. Yes, let's take a look. Do your magic, BD. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD one to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us. I sense something over here.
Thank you.
a little help here? Can I mention to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Yeah. bones. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. An ancient burial site.
BD.
Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right, right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I'm fine, Grease.
Okay, okay. Just making sure. You know, I've heard some scary stories about Jedi.
Oh, really?
I may not understand the whole Force thing, but if you go from cantina to cantina like I do, you'll hear the stories. Some may be far-fetched, but from what I've seen on this trip, I just hope it all works out, kid.
Thanks.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine.